Luxury watches are all about tradition and craftsmanship, but when a brand can constantly push technological boundaries, things get really exciting. And one brand that does that really well is Tissot. So what's new at Tissot this year?
This is a MotoGP limited edition. You can see the disc brake, the spirit of the motorbike, tires, and of course, the wheel.
Very nice.
We will deliver it with this nice helmet.
That's really cool.
Yeah. And this part is turning to keep your power reserve full.
Oh, so this is actually the proper storage.
Yes.
Ah, exactly. Great.
I've been the official timekeeper of MotoGP Grand Prix since nearly two decades. With different sports from any segment, try to discover individual and team fighting spirit that we can try to implement into our watches. We are so committed to timekeeping because if you can do an accurate timekeeping measurement, you can make an accurate watch.
That's true. I've heard a lot of buzz about your new solar watch. Yeah. Tell me a little bit about that.
You activate, and then you can get several accurate instrumental functions like barometer, altimeter, chronograph functions, and a compass. And of course, you get the time.
A gradient here, that's a solar panel.
Solar panel, exactly. We have a patent. What is good is as you get solar energy, you are not handicapped by recharging every day. At Tissot, our main DNA is to make a watch that is a watch, not a consumer electronic product.